Matt Lund here with MJ Melendez, 2016 Under Armour All-American. MJ, welcome to Chicago.
Thank you very much for having me. Thank you.
I don't know if you've seen this on our Facebook page, but we posted your video of you catching from the 2015 Futures East event, and it's one of the most watched videos that we've ever had on Facebook. I mean, it blew up because you're one of the more dynamic catchers in the country. What is that kind of feeling for you to know that people across the country have seen your skills?
I think it's awesome. I mean, it's something that I really didn't think that it would go that far and that many people would view it. And I thought it was awesome. It was great. It looked amazing. Everything. I mean, without Baseball Factory presenting that, giving me that opportunity to be at that showcase, I don't even think that that many people would have saw what I can do, and it's just awesome, and it's an honor that it's got so many views, and I think it's an amazing video.
You're gonna be an All-American, man. You're gonna be playing at Wrigley Field in a couple days. What is that feeling like? Have you even thought of what it could be yet?
I've thought of it, but honestly, it's something that once I step onto that field, I'm just gonna get goosebumps, and I get goosebumps talking about it. But I don't think I can describe it right now, but I just can't wait until that feeling. I'm super excited, and it's going to be one of the best experiences of my life by far.
Well, we can't wait to see you on the field, behind the plate, at the bat. Congratulations.
Thank you
very much.
Looking
forward to seeing you on Saturday.
Thank you for having me. My road to Wrigley began at Baseball Factory's Futures East. Build your way to greatness at Baseball Factory.